the death, damage, and destruction caused by terrorist groups such as Al-Qaeda, ISIS, and Boko Haram over the last 10 years will take decades to repair. By the special grace of God, today most of these terrorist organizations have been significantly degraded. The world came together to achieve this. Now we are faced with the task of rebuilding.